Now this is hilarious. Arkansas took down number one ranked Auburn. And let's just say that Eric Musselman, the head coach of Arkansas, had a pretty good night afterwards.